So, Koja babe. Koja babe, tag tape yung gun babe. Are! Sassy, come here. Fountain. What I did first is I had to clean everything. See? And then that's the filter underneath. I have to take that off. I soaked it for about a couple of minutes. Then discard the water and then put another water. Anyway, I used my Brita filtered water. So here, guys, it's my cat, Sassy. This is the water fountain. I think it's like that. And there's a min and max. So the water is in the max level. And the thing is, okay. I think you just okay, push it, I think. To its place. Yeah. So I've cleaned everything with soap short before using it. So let's see. So the plug is like this. It's quite long. I don't know how long, probably, you'll see guys, maybe one, two, about 4 meters long, the plug. So, let's plug it. It's connected to this thing. See, together. Okay. So we're going to turn this on, guys. It's working. It's pretty quiet. Oh, it's for you. I know. Do you like it? Right? She's just trying to get to know what's going on. So there you are, guys. I think she's still happy with it, but she doesn't know how it works. So guys, this Catmate water shell fountain has four colors available. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.